Clint Eastwood is a very recognizable actor, producer, director, musician, and politician. He was born on May 31, 1930, in San Francisco, California. He has produced and directed numerous movies. Throughout his career, he has won 4 Oscars. In his 30s, he gained international fame. His most popular movies include Unforgiven, Million Dollar Baby, Gran Torino, Trouble with the Curve, Jersey Boys, and American Sniper. Eastwood attended Oakland Technical High School. His teachers encouraged him to act in school plays. Eastwood was not interested. Eastwood later enrolled at Seattle University. He was then drafted by the U.S. Army. He was assigned to Fort Ord in California. While in Fort Ord, CBS was shooting and an assistant noticed Eastwood. The camera operator helped set up an audition with Arthur Lubin. Lubin said that Eastwood acted like an amateur. He was criticized for his squint, hissing through his teeth while he speaks, and his stiff stance. However, his career started through acting. He received many roles in numerous films and became famous for his characteristics. Clint Eastwood has been involved in over 45 movies. He has directed, produced, and acted. In the 1960s, he recorded a pop single called Rowdy Cowboy Wedding Song for Cameo Records. Later, he records another single called Unknown Girl for Gothic Records. In 1968, he created his own film production company, Malpso Productions. In 1971, Eastwood appears on the cover of Life magazine with the title, "The World's Favorite Movie Star is No Kidding, Clint Eastwood." Outside of his production company, Eastwood opened up his own restaurant called Hog's Breath Inn, located in Carmel, California, in 1973. He relocated his production company, Malpso Productions, offices from Universal to Warner Brothers. Eastwood was the only actor to be in the box office top 10 for an entire decade. He got the chance to place his handprints and signature in the cement of Mann's Chinese Theater in Hollywood, California. The next year, he made the cover of New York Times magazine. In 1986, he ran for mayor of Carmel and won. While he was mayor, Eastwood welcomed Pope John Paul II to Carmel. He was the mayor for 2 years. Eastwood was voted People's Choice All-Time Favorite Movie Celebrity in 1988. In 1995, he created Malpso Records and released the Brides of Madison County soundtrack. Later in his production career, Eastwood receives the American Film Institute Life Achievement Award. One of his most famous films, Million Dollar Baby, won 4 Academy Awards, including Best Picture and Director.
It wasn't your fault. I was wrong to say that.
You're damn right. I found you a fighter, and you made her the best fighter she could be.
I killed her.
Don't say that. Maggie walked through that door with nothing but guts. No chance in the world of being what she needed to be.
In his early years, Eastwood had to work many jobs. During his career, he had 2 wives. Unfortunately, he ended up getting a divorce with both of his wives. Since he is getting old, he has stopped acting and is only producing and directing. Eastwood is very passionate about his films and never seems to lack deeper meaning.
Well, it is all those things. It incorporates all those things, which are a lot of old-fashioned ideals that are still pertinent today, but it also incorporates the struggle of guys at that time, kids who were bordering on juvenile delinquents. They live in a tough neighborhood of New Jersey who, being singers, the ambition to be a singer was probably not the most appealing thing for most kids, but New Jersey has had some great musicians.
In 2004, Eastwood produced, directed, and starred in Million Dollar Baby. The movie earned Eastwood an Oscar for Best Director and a Best Actor nomination for the second time. He had other successes directing the multi-award-winning films Mystic River, Flags of Our Fathers, Letters from Iwo Jima, and Changeling, which starred Angelina Jolie. After a 4-year break from acting, Eastwood's return to the screen in Gran Torino gave him a $30 million opening weekend, proving his box office appeal was still strong. Over the years, Eastwood has proven himself to be one of the greatest entertainers in the movie industry.